The Korean name for the plant is dragon's tongue because the leaves with sharp thorns are shaped like a dragon's tongue. Tequila is usually made with agave that is about 8 years old. Despite the development of modern farming techniques, the harvest of agave is done entirely by hand.
첫 번째 listening point부터 잡아보죠. Thorns. 발음하실 때 입 모양, 혀의 위치 중요하죠. Th. 자, 윗니로 아래 그 혀를 살짝 긁어주시면서 thorns. R 사운드가 들어가 있으니까 thorns 하시면 돼요. 저자음기 1, thorns. 오, 되시죠? 저자음기 2, thorns. Alright, 저자음기 3, thorns. Good job. Give a shot in the sentence as well. Because the leaves with sharp thorns are shaped like a dragon's tongue. 한 번 더. Because the leaves with sharp thorns are shaped like a dragon's tongue. Excellent. 이번엔 두 번째 listening point. The harvest of agave. 자, of agave가 of agave. Of agave 이렇게 들리고요. The harvest까지 발음하는 것이 아니라 아주 약하게 the harvest. The harvest of agave. The harvest of agave. 이렇게 하시면 돼요. 저자음기 1. The harvest of agave. 좋아요. 저자음기 2. The harvest of agave. All right. 저자음기 3. The harvest of agave. 잘하셨어요. 문장에서도 해보세요. Despite the development of modern farming techniques, the harvest of agave, the harvest of agave is done entirely by hand. Good job!